Oh no. Oh no 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 no. Ooh, 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 what was that? Whoa! YouTube, what's going on, man? Welcome back. We're gonna do a little off-stream video recording today, and we're gonna do the all-time Rangers against my roommate, who is the biggest and only Rangers fan I know, Ansel Armstrong. I'll put the link to his channel down in the description below. So looking at this team, it definitely got a lot better after last year's just atrocity. Now, I know they haven't played for the Rangers yet, but we got Corey Seager and Marcus Semien on this team. They're going to be on the team for the next 7+ years, so I figure we might as well just throw them on there. It also makes the team actually passable. Lineup's going to be Semien at second, Seager at third, Vladdy in right field. We got Prince Fielder at first, Soriano in center. Adolis Garcia is going to be the left fielder. I chose him over Joey Gallo because Gallo's gone. Adolis was also their all-star this year. We got Pudge Rodriguez behind the plate and Michael Young at shortstop. Got to throw Michael Young on the all-time Rangers team. Bench is going to be Joey Gallo, Patrick Wisdom. So we actually have a good bench bat. We got Kenny Lofton for speed. Nelson Cruz, another good bench bat. And I threw Sam Huff on the squad as well. And seemed to think that he's going to be coming up very soon. So we figured we might as well put him on there. I'm going to be starting Nolan Ryan this game. We also got Cole Hamels, Yu Darvish, Fergie Jenkins, and Cliff Lee. Bullpen, Goose Gossage, who seems to be on every all-time team. Emmanuel Clase, I picked up the 99 Gagne for this. We got Jose Leclerc, Tom Hankey, Joe Nathan, Rob Nen, and Jake Diekman, because that's the only lefty available, apparently. First all-time team video. Let's get it. All right, so Ants is going to be using his all-time Rangers as well, and we both got Nolan Ryan on the mound. Our lineups are... The only difference is he has Nate Lau in there instead of Prince, I guess. All right, we have very similar records, too. This should be a good game, hopefully. Hopefully, it'll be better than the Cubs game we just recorded for his channel. There it is. We'll smell ya. All right, let's try to jam him. Off the plate. Oh, yeah, baby. Two down. Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. Ooh, ooh, ooh. What was that? Whoa. All right, we got Semien leading it off. This game is doing weird server glitch things today, and we live in the same house. Like, it's not like our internet is off or anything. We're on the same internet. Run, Semien. Run! That's tough. Oh, that's crushed. Get out. Get out. Get out. Corey Seager, let's go. Oh, baby. 425 dead center. Or just down the middle, and I'm just awful. All right, let's go, Prince. Let's go, baby. Ah, that's a good pitch. That's a dot. Hey, we're on the board. We're on the board, baby. Oh, no. That's gone. I'm not going to get there. No! Damn it. Got him. Let's go, baby. There it is. Two down. Oh, that was kind of hit well. That's a Adolis, though. All right. We got a hit. Tie game. That is not the middle ground you want to be in. And I swung at that. Oh, I'm atrocious at this game. Adolis? Oh, baby! Prince Fielder makes that play. Guarantee it. Guarantee it. I had to swing. Fuck. Where's my base runner thing? Okay, good. I went back. Go. Michael Young. Went nowhere. You swing a noodle. Boom. Run, Prince. Run, Prince. Let's go, baby. You're fast. You're an athlete. I bit my tongue and it hurts. All right. Hit him with it. Hit him with it. Dot it up. Let's get it. Yup. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Ah, tough. Oh. Oh, fluke him. Fluke him. Ah. I thought. Oh, you know, I was late and wasn't fully on it, but I thought it was a decent swing for me, you know? Yeah! One down. Woo! Ah, Michael Young. Too slow. Too slow, even though he kind of pieced that. You're still too slow. Make that play. Oh, Corey Seager, you're fat. Hose at third. Hose at third. Hose at third. Hose at third. Two down. Oh, we're good. We're good. Not even worried. No, was never worried. Nope. Oh, that's pissed on. Get up the middle. Let's go, Vladdy. Let's go, baby. It's a good start. Oh, no. Ooh, run, Nate Lowe. This man can't pick up a ground ball. Ah, oh, man. I really wanted that, too. I really wanted that, too. Oh, that's a good pitch. That's a good pitch.
Yep.
Yup. Yup. Soriano's there all day, baby. Two down. There we go, baby. There we go, baby. This is a pitcher's duel right here, man. So, Pudge, I don't love you right there, but I'm just going to say you caught one of my favorite games I've ever watched in MLB history, Strasburg's debut. So, nice. Oh, run. No shot, but run. All right. On to the mound again. Oh, really? Okay. Still an out, but that was a good piece. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Two down. And yeah, now that both of our Nolans are like locked in, like confidence wise, it's like impossible to touch him. Yep. Nolan Ryan's insane, bro. He's got to be like a top five pitcher in this game. Yeah. Semien, get out. Go. Semien, let's get it. The two newest Rangers who haven't even played a game yet are the ones scoring these runs. That's the reason they got paid like this. Oh, it's going nowhere. Oh, I'm so sad. I'm so sad. That's tough. All right, Prince, come on. I just feel like this game is one of those games that Prince is going to hit a nuke. I have that feeling. And I'm chasing that because I have that feeling. Yeah. Oh, my God. Hey, we got a lead. Look at Semien, bro. I'm inspired. No way. No way.
I just can't hold a lead, man. What the hell?
There we go. Finally got Vlad out. Finally. And I completely missed. All right, that's fine. We can get double play. We can get double play. I fully believe in myself. Yep. He almost did shit, but it's okay because it's not shit. Two down. Wow, I hate some of the things that I say. Prince, get back there. Oh my God. Run. Michael Young. Run. Safe. I don't know why I said safe. He definitely was not. Ah, good pitch. Oh, this game is so tough right now. Nice. Jammed him. Soriano. All day in center field, baby. All day. Beauty. Nolan Ryan threw 8 innings. Strong. Oh, come on. Come on. All right, one down. Guys, if you made it this far in the video, I hope you are enjoying the content. If you do, please do leave a like and comment down below. Anybody that I'm missing on this all-time Rangers team you think belongs here. If you guys want to see future content, make sure you guys hit that sub button. Get down. Get down. Let's go, Patrick! On your horse! Run. That's Vladdy and Wright. You better run. Let's go, baby. One out double. Top of the order. Ah. Got me reaching, man. That's tough. All right, two down. This is a big moment, man. Good piece. Some might say a better piece than his Seager home run. I'm sad. All right. We need a zero from Goose Gossage. Yup. That's big. One down. There's the changeup. We'll smell ya. All right. Now is the time we need a walk-off.
What a dot!
We all know Soriano ain't gonna do shit. I stand corrected.
No, how am I right on that? Go, baby!
The disrespect. I love Goose Gossage. I literally love him with all of my heart and non-existent soul.
Get through! Get through! Let's go! Run, Kenny! Run, Kenny! GG's. Punch Rodriguez gets it done!
Oh my god, what a game! Came down to the wire. Wow. Okay. Nolan Ryan, top five pitcher in the game. We all know it. He's insane. Semien with a big bomb. Seager with a big bomb. And Goose Gossage, man. I mean, 2 innings, 5 Ks. I love that card so much, man. Guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Goodbye.